wonderful 1959 Brasserie Burger, which it's on the menu right now until the end of October, the 31st. So basically it's a 10 ounces patty, beef patty Angus, stuffed with Emmental and Gruyere cheese, and finished with a slice of Gruyere cheese on top. Served on a nice baguette, garlic butter, pepper fried onions, so I'm gonna do a demo right now. Stuffing the patties. So as you see right here, come closer if you want. As you see right here, we got a 10 ounces patty burger, which basically I'm gonna cut the top off. I'm gonna take a ring mold, stuff with cheese, so we need a little aglio in the middle. We have some grated sweet cheese right here. Just try to not crossing the camera. So a blend sweet cheese and Emmental, which we cover it. It's a big piece for big eaters. This burger is pan seared versus grill. If you grill the patty, you're gonna have the cheese melting and going through the grill. So that's the reason why we are searing. A little bit of clarified butter. Is nice and sealed. Mark it on one side. And the second one right here, which already done. So you have the beginning of the produce and the finish. Produce already cooked. It takes approximately 8 minutes to cook it medium rare. More cook as a well done, it's going to take 12 to 15 minutes. And the cheese is going to be melted if you order medium rare. Or medium. Slices of Swiss cheese on top. The blood coming out here means the burger needs to rest a little bit so you don't have the burn, which right now we're going to use the baguette. Oh, the baguette is going to replace the bun. We can we're going to brush this bun. So this baguette is a little bit garlic butter, melted butter. Right now we have that's the same butter we serve for the maître d'hôtel. Maître d'hôtel, no, maître d'hôtel with our steaks on the menu. So I will see this.
Yeah.
Garlic butter is very easy, it's a little bit chopped. parsley, garlic, a touch of lemon juice. And we are, most of the time, we are very generous on everything. The size of beef, be generous. Toast the bread under also the salad to give it a little crunch and to allow the butter to get through the bread. Crisp onion. Those onions has been sliced very thin, soaked in fat-free milk so they don't burn when you fry them. A little slice of tomato, like the old style in 1959. Toasted bread. Patty. So I see the portion is not any. A little French fries. And here it is. Brasserie Burger.